Stay with us. We'll be right back. Rene Goulet and Steve Lombardi.
And ladies and gentlemen,
hooking up for tag team competition here.
Making their way to the ring. They are one of the greatest brother tag team combinations in the history of professional wrestling. From Oklahoma, total combined weight 460 pounds, the former World Tag Team Champions, Jack and Jerry, the Briscoe Brothers.
There they are, Jack and Jerry Briscoe. Unbelievable tag team competition. They are unreal, Lord.
Oh, they're tough, and what good wrestlers as well. They certainly teach them their wrestling down in Oklahoma. Before I ever came to the States, which was in 1971, we had our taste of Oklahoma wrestlers.
Both of them with outstanding amateur background. National champions, international champions, and great professional wrestling records. These men will certainly put a big dent in the World Wrestling Federation.
And they're dedicated to working out. They keep themselves really trim, fit. They're in great shape all the time. They're never out of training. They've never taken a day off from the ring or from the gymnasium since they first turned pro.
Rene Goulet now in there with... Got his back to me. I can't tell whether it's Jack or Jerry.
It's Jack in there.
It's Jack.
Jack is another Mr. Perpetual Motion. We were talking about that earlier.
Oh,
he's a
yes.
Mover.
Never runs out of gas either. Holy mackerel.
He's all motion, all movement.
Oh. Nice maneuver. That's one of many ways to get out of that side headlock. Rene Goulet looked around and said, boy, I got a tiger by the tail.
He did.
Crotch switch here, go behind. Rene right to the ropes. Fifth man in the ring, Dick Worley, said, let's go, break up. Now, quick tag, fireman's carry, well executed.
They are so swift, these brothers. I've been looking forward to this match all night.
They know how each other think.
Yeah, they do.
Makes a big difference.
Uh-huh.
Lombardi in there now. Right underneath again, look at another fireman's carry.
Jerry, who's in the ring now, is the junior by a couple of years. But he's no less talented than his big brother, Jack.
Absolutely not. Quick tag, they always have that continuity on their side. Going to work on the left arm and shoulder of Steve Lombardi. He's getting a wrestling lesson from the Briscoe brothers.
They look as if they know what they're doing, don't they, Gino?
Yes, they do. Look at, Rene doesn't have that arm quite extended all the way out to look at it. He's not too anxious to be a participant. Jack throws him back into the corner. Now Rene has no choice. But he gave that short arm tag.
I noticed that.
I love it.
He has a little reluctant, wouldn't you say?
Yes, he was.
Would you say with reason?
Absolutely, with good reason, too.
Oh!
Look at that underarm takedown. Well executed, beautiful maneuver. You got to sink in deep to do that.
Oh, that was a flying arm drag.
Yes, it was.
Just beautifully executed.
Look at the teamwork here. Wow, yes. Wow.
Ah, they don't give their opposition a chance, do they?
Pick a spot, go to work on it.
And keep on it relentlessly.
Steve Lombardi issuing words of encouragement to Goulet, but not anxious to get back in, I'm sure.
No. And,
quick tag made, though. Look how quick Jack got right back up again. But Jerry, I'm sorry. And was ready for whatever Lombardi had in mind. Two count.
I don't think Jerry minds whether that's a two count or one count.
Doesn't matter.
No, he's just happy doing what he's doing at the moment. And that is absolutely dominating this tag team match.
I can't pin him with that particular move. He had his own arm underneath his shoulder, but it was still a nice try. Mm-hmm. Jack in there really with that, almost like a form of the Cobra clutch.
It is, isn't it?
Yes,
yeah,
it is.
Very, very similar to that.
Oh, he's got the hand on the wrong side. The other hand needs to be shot through and then caught up on the other end to make it a clutch. But these guys know it all. They know all the holes.
Lombardi's wondering what on earth is going on.
Lombardi's looking for a corner with a white glove in it.
Yes. Oh.
That's education nice. Time in the World Wrestling Federation. Rene Goulet looking on. Comes in now. I don't think a tag was made there. Maybe it was.
I don't think it was, and Jack didn't think it was either. But
I didn't waste any time getting in. Look at the double team effort now as Whirly puts up Jack Briscoe, and Jerry's in the wrong corner. Snapmare takes him out. Close, but no cigar.
No.
Oh, nice sunset flip there. Scooped him up. He could get him now.
Almost.
Tag made as Jack comes in. Non-stop action since this match got underway. A little outside work here as Lombardi picks the knee up.
Well, they're faring a little bit better now, Lombardi and Goulet. Not too much better. But they seem to found a way to stop the relentless attack of the Briscoe brothers and just subdue them a little bit, but I don't think this is going to hold too long.
Absolutely not.
Jack and Jerry are far too well versed in the method of tag team warfare than to allow this to happen.
Let's put it this way, Your Lordship. Lombardi's in over his head.
He definitely is. I think he realizes that too now. He's been...
No tag made there. Front face lock now by Rene. As not a legal tag is made.
That's the only way they're going to do anything against these Briscoes, by making those illegal changes.
Double up.
Double up on them, yes. Uh-oh!
Look out.
Oh! Oh!
Side suplex. Well applied by Jack. As he's looking to make the tag now, that took something out of him as well.
Yes, it did.
Got to have perfect timing on those suplexes or you get just as much of the blow as your partner.
Oh, a nice head pullback there, and Lombardi's suffering.
Double team effort now on a part of the Briscoes. Shoulder block! Oh. Double shoulder block! Figure four leg lock coming up. He slapped it on. It's all over. He's not going to be able to sustain that pain. Submission by Lombardi as the younger Jerry Briscoe slapped down that figure four leg lock. Didn't take long for Lombardi to say I do.
No, they broke it wide open there. The Briscoes broke that wide open. It was very good.
Let's go back in time for a moment here and pick up that beautiful double tackle on the part of the Briscoes. Look at the tag made here. Young Jerry steps in. Jack already on his opponent. Both men are going to be whipped. They whip poor Lombardi in, and they're waiting. Look at this double shoulder tackle. Down they go. Lombardi down and out of it now. All he had to do was slap it on. Here it comes. Beautifully executed. Figure four leg lock. Once applied, good night, Irene.
Yeah.
Let's go up to the ring announcer and get the official decision.
With the figure four leg lock, Jack, Jerry, the Briscoe brothers.
Briscoe brothers victorious here in the World Wrestling Federation. Stay with us, wrestling fans. More exciting action coming your way in just a moment. Congratulations, guys. What a fantastic victory. And, you know, it was no doubt in my mind when you went out there who the victor was going to be in the match. But the way it was done was just superb. And it's been a long time since I've seen that figure four leg lock slapped on anyone with that much authority. Maybe with the exception of Craig the Hammer Valentine, who used that. But welcome to the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, you know yourself, you're a great amateur wrestler yourself. You know what it all boils down to. If you stick to the basics, if you go out there and apply basic wrestling holds, championships will come to you. My brother and I have held every major championship there is in the entire wrestling world. From amateur wrestling, we're all city, all block, all neighborhood, all national championships, all Big Eight champions. We're tag team champions. We've both been world champions individual. We're looking for one people, one set of tag team here. And you know who that is, Mr. Monsoon. That's got to be Dick Murdoch
and Adrian Adonis.
And Adrian Adonis. They are the hot team. They are the number one team in the world as of this time right now. And Gino, there's one thing for the Briscoes to do. Stick with that basic wrestling and go all the way, because it'll come to you.
Well, it got you here, and it's going to get you where you're going. And there's no question in my mind that it won't be long before the waist of the Briscoes will once again be supporting the gold, because it's destiny for you guys. There's just no question in my mind. It's a question of when the World Wrestling Federation will see fit to put your names on the same contracts with Adrian Adonis and Dick Murdoch. When that day comes, if I were a betting man, which you know I am, my money would have to go to you guys. Congratulations once more on your outstanding victory, and stay with us, wrestling fans. We'll be back with more exciting wrestling in just a moment.